got the Legion of Gloom right here.
Dante's piped down, the legal person in the ring. Quick tags by the Legion of Gloom. Former two-time, three-tour bout tag team champion.
Beautiful double suplex. I mean, whatever.
Yeah.
Remember, Strife picking up, or looking to take it to Uncle Muscles. Dante, once again, LOG working the tags, a full control of this.
It is Brian, I'm in love with these grip tags.
Grip tags will give you control, and so far it is working. Dante and River have Alan Jeffson in the corner. Double snapmare. Usually, Hellfire Club are quick to take control of these matchups. What a double team! Assisted by Rana!
Whoa! Whoa! Oh no, we're not like that!
He didn't need to do that.
Bye, guys.
Ten.
Woo!
Hands down, the most lethal kickback when it comes to kicks, when it comes to knees. I call him Sir Kicks a lot, and he doesn't get the reference.
And especially when it comes to foot on the front.
Come on, 2 weeks ago, Hellfire Club impersonated the Legion of Gloom. Insulted them, but it wasn't long until it wasn't. It seemed enough. Eddie Van Glam made the save tonight. The favor was returned. Now we got tag team action.
Uncle Muscle showing how he got that neck with those huge hammerlock blows right to the spine of spine. Now it's Hellfire Club with the quick tag.
Dante. He's working the five count. And
Johnson is just trying to show spice.
Choking the heck out of him over there. What more can the Hellfire Club do here to bend the rules? I don't even know why I asked that question. Sage once again with those kicks. Remember 2 weeks ago when the Hellfire Club impersonated the Legion of Gloom? If you missed it, you can watch it on YouTube. It was terrible. Hellfire Club are taking control of this. It's not looking good for Legion of Gloom, unfortunately. Jepson set him up. Looks on the corner, Sage. Bicycle knee, Jepson. Cross body and a super kick. That's it. If he wasn't dead before, now it's official too.
Throw the fist right into the face of all the muscles.